Welcome back. Earth Day is 1 week from today, but the celebration of our beautiful planet begins, should be all year round. Mm-hmm. But it begins officially this week for the Cleveland Metro Parks.
It certainly does. Kelly Manderfield joins us live from Brecksville this morning to kind of walk us through what's in store for Metro Parks Monday. Kelly, good morning. Got a lot of stuff happening this weekend, right?
Good morning. We sure do. We're here in beautiful Brecksville Reservation, as you mentioned, and the sun is shining on us. And we couldn't be more excited with Earth Day right around the corner and next week Arbor Day. So we've got a lot of things going on. First and foremost, we have an event going on this weekend right here at Brecksville Nature Center, which is behind me. It's the Earth Day Upcycling Fair. It's free to the public, 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. There will be fun crafts for kids. We also have artisans over at our Trailside Museum Center right across the way that will be selling some of their upcycled items. And we've got a few here this morning to showcase on the table. We also this weekend over at Cleveland Metro Park Zoo will be doing the Earth Day 5K presented by Cross Country Mortgage. So that, if you pre-register, is just $30, $35 day of. We've got the nice race t-shirt here to debut. Everyone gets a finisher medal. And what better place to participate in a walk and run 5K than Cleveland Metro Park Zoo? Beautiful scene. And you get to stay and enjoy the zoo for the rest of the day as well.
That's so great. And all the money raised, we understand, from that 5K go to support the sustainability efforts that they do, that's ongoing all the time at the zoo. So that's certainly special. I mean, it's amazing to participate in something like this, but then know you're giving back is even better.
That's exactly right, Stephanie. And for those of you that might not be available this weekend, we really encourage you to download, if you haven't already, the Cleveland Metro Parks mobile app and find where your time and your place is best spent right here in your Metro Parks in your backyard. We've got some new features in the app that we've just rolled out as well. So one of the things that we're encouraging you to do is if you check out a new trail or a new location or an event, you can now leave a comment, share it with your friends. And we've heard some feedback from the community. That's really helpful when you're choosing, you know, maybe a new trail to check out at a new park location, to just get a little bit of a feel for it in advance. So the comments and the sharing have really been successful.
Oh, cool.
Kelly, you mentioned these upcycling items. Just for my own knowledge, I'm not sure what they are. Could you explain what you're talking about with that?
Yeah. Of course, Wayne. So with upcycling, it's all about reduce, reuse, recycle. So some of these items, you know, here, these bracelets are actually recycled paper. So we'll have some fun crafts for the kids already here that they can come and put together. But it's all about reusing materials. So we also have some metal that's been repurposed and shaped like leaves. We have some recycled toys from cardboard that are painted and kind of fun for the kids. Some bottle caps that have been decorated and have magnets. They're painted as well. So just really reusing materials instead of tossing them and having some fun with them and repurposing.
Kind of what Earth Day is all about, right?
Yeah, for sure.
That's right. As we mentioned, Arbor Day right around the corner too. So starting next week at any of our five Nature Center locations, you can pick up red oak seedlings. So that'll be getting Monday morning. That is while supplies last, but that's a pretty popular effort. And again, just to, you know, increase trees, the tree canopy throughout Northeast Ohio, we encourage everyone to come out and be a part of that.
Kenny taught us last week, too, with Earth Day, that we all need to plant at least two trees to help get these trees going. So we do need to do our part, no doubt. We take so much from Earth, every single one of us, so we need to give back. This is a great way of doing it.
And to find your closest nature center, just go on to clevelandmetroparks.com. It'll be Brecksville. We have North Chagrin, Rocky River, the Watershed Stewardship Center in West Creek, and then Ohio and Erie Canal.
Perfect. Kelly, thank you. Always great to see you. Appreciate it.
You as well. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Have a good day.